Pete Richards, May 13, 1905 to April 4, 1989, was an American football player. A native of Lansdowne, Pennsylvania, Richards played college football for Swarthmore. He played professional football in the National Football League, NFL, as a center for the Frankford Yellow Jackets during 1927 season. He appeared in a total of 3 NFL games, 1 as a starter. == References